3 months and the neighbors still don't know we're here.
Huh. Hiding in plain sight. What was it before we got it?
Old water plant administration building. Condemned after the Northridge quake.
Condemned?
Only on the outside, Chief.
Agent came back from an undercover assignment with expenses unaccounted for, Mr. Anna, I'd be either out of a job or out of pocket. And I don't intend to be either.
What are we down to? 15, 20 bucks?
61 and a nickel.
You're a fantastic operations manager, Hedy.
All right. Relax.
Yeah, I got you.
20,
yeah.
40, 60. Okay.
Thank you. I'll spot you the nickel.
Thank you. I'm good for it.
Mr. Callen, you're not due back for a month.
I missed your sunny smile, Hedy.
We need to update your biometrics. New photos for driver's licenses, passports, general backstopping, not to speak of documents, credit cards, and so forth, and, wardrobe. Problems with the neighbors?
Something like that.
Uh-huh. Well, don't even think about unrolling that disgusting thing in here.
I think she's mellowed.
I think I'm in love.
Who's that?
It's a new guy started this week. Green.
That's his name?
Nope.
Heads up! Director's coming online.
Hey, Callen. Eric.
Well, it's about time.
Kenzie.
No.
My favorite agent.
Oh, I thought you callously abandoned us to join the FBI.
Once was enough. You still making the weekend drive up to Pendleton?
Of course. Home away from home.
Well, that's what you get for growing up a Marine brat.
Yeah, yeah.
Get a note from your doctor.
You're my doctor, Nate.
Yeah, I just get to play around inside your head, though.
Uh-huh.
How's the rest of you? Aches, pains, insomnia?
Yeah, all of that. Before I was shot.
Hi, Dominic.
Callen. Nice to meet you, Dom.
Is Callen his first?
Just Callen. Just
Callen. Got it.
Agent.